When you replace a new motherboard or BIOS flash, then you may face this problem. Today we will see how to solve this. First, you log into any browser. Now Google SP110652. You will give the driver link in the description. Now that side of Google will come first. Enter it. Here you will find a driver for BIOS update. Now download it. Install the driver from where it will be downloaded. Once installed, re-enter the browser. Now Google HP driver and software. Now you select your device. Now input the serial of the device. The serial number you will see below your product. Now you select your operating system and operating system version. And submit. Here you will see all drivers. After coming to all drivers, you will see all the drivers required for your device. Now you select BIOS system firmware. And download it. Once the download is complete, install the driver to update your BIOS. At this time, you must keep your device in charging mode. Here you select the update option. When backup and copy are complete, product restart will be required. Now you restart. After restart, BIOS update of your device will start. At this time, you must keep the charger attached. Now restart your device. Your problem will be solved. Inshallah.